In the early hours of today, gunmen invaded Agwa Divisional Police Station in Oguta, local government area of Imo State, allegedly killing four policemen, a civilian, and they razed down some parts of the building. Although the Imo State Police Command is yet to confirm the incident, but a source in the community confirmed the unfortunate incident to TVC News. Security operatives in the state have also deployed their men in the area to restore normalcy.